Sup guys, it's TurtleBoy00M, and today I'm bringing you another Lightning Challenge run, and this time we are going on Kino der Toten. I am here with Noki underscore 40. We got 30 minutes to get as far as we can on this map, so are you ready to do Kino?
More than much.
Oh, here we go. Come on, we can do this one.
I really hope so.
We got the stage, we got perks, we can do this shit.
That's true.
Find the fuse box. Timer has started.
There we go. Oh, no.
Come on.
Oh my god. Did my grenade just disappear?
What?
I threw a grenade into one of the windows, and I didn't hear an explosion.
You got stuck in by Samantha. It's like when you throw a monkey on the water, that bitch just laughs and takes it off.
Okay, so here's the strategy on this map. Whenever it's insta-kill, we turn on that turret at the stage.
Oh, that's a cool strategy. I never thought of that.
You would have never thought. Getting low on
ammunition. Okay, Marcus, turn on the turret.
I would. If you were there.
I'm just kidding. Take a fucking joke, damn it.
I would if the jokes were actually funny.
Okay, I'm just quitting, that's it, bye.
Hey, where is all the ammo at?
You have hurt my feelings? Okay.
Oh, hey, the box. I had enough points for it. HK.
Oh, you lucky bitch. Yes, best weapon ever. Move it, coming through. I am so overpowered right now.
I just want to see how overpowered you are.
I just made a crawler. I want to see you beat that.
I'm gonna go for two.
Oh my god, I just killed two zombies with one shot, Michael.
Yeah.
Bitch.
No, if you get the green sniper and you pack a punch it, you can get like 10 kills with one shot.
Shut up, I hate that weapon. And those are pretty cuter.
Scared the shit out of me for a little bit. I was like, whoa, I can't see anything.
Oh shit.
John is coming from all sides. We're surrounded.
I'm so scared.
There's no way out.
But there is, but I just cannot do it. We can't process so much information.
I'm making trouble.
I'm killing those zombies. My weapon.
Oh boy.
My weapon that kills.
Get ready.
Just in time. If I had kept the China Lake now, I'd be fucked.
Doggy strategy.
Oh, it's a moment like this in life. If you notice the difference between our internet. It's like when I shoot a dog, like shooting him, but when I kills him, it says I got like no hit at all. Like, wow, what the fuck?
Still got like 24 minutes left.
Well, we did 1 minute, one round per minute. We are gods. I'll bow down to our supremacy.
Let's get some nukes up in this bitch.
Good job, now get another one.
I'll try.
If I had my ray gun, I would pack a punch and charge it up and use it, but no, don't have it. Die, Satan's minions! How the fuck you have so much money?
It's called killing zombies. Let's go to the stage, let's get some jug into
I have 20 less kills than you. And according to each kill gives you about 120 points. Each you would have like 2040 points more than me. 2400 I mean, which would give you like 3800, but no, you had 6000.
I haven't been I only spun the box one time.
Deal. Why did you just activate the song? Oh, you didn't know. That you had activated a song?
I could have activated a song. If we haven't
have
been
no
the other meteorite there.
That is true. I'm still really learning how to play. Bear with me.
Next ammo.
Here come our pretty little friend.
If that's pretty, I don't want to know what's ugly.
You can look at the mirror. Burn, bitch.
I see how it's gonna be.
Just kidding.
I see. You wanna play that?
If I could get down, you're like, nah, too ugly to revive you, huh? You would go down again because you're so scared of me.
Yeah. We'll get some speed cut.
You go drink that speed cut.
I gotta get rid of this pistol. Unless I pack a punch.
I know.
Once I pack a punch it, I would be overcome. And no one can stop me.
Only I. I mean, only me, not only I, God.
And even after all these years trying to teach you the proper English, you have failed
me. I have learned a lot, okay?
You have failed me, my people.
You have no clue how much worse my English was. If you saw me in 6th grade, you'd be like, ah, fuck, what the fuck is he speaking? What kind of secret language is that?
Is there an is there a new country I don't know about?
I'm very sleepy today.
You're sleepy every day.
I'm hungry every hour. I'm sleepy every day, yeah, you're right. You got it right. What the fuck are you doing?
How are you gonna survive the zombie apocalypse? If you're so hungry.
I'm gonna have food supply.
Lucky for me, I can go like 6 hours without eating.
Oh my god, I would die if I go 6 hours without eating. I would disappear if I stayed 6 hours without eating.
You're good, so thin. No one can see you. Next ammo. Oh my god, you're so close.
I know, you did not do that, you see, I did it. Therefore, I'm cooler than you. Bit it, bitch.
Okay, we got 19 minutes.
And we are around 10, yay.
Come on, we got to 20. On Derby's, we can get 20 here.
Did we?
Yep.
Wow.
But we got lucky because
it
was
to 19.
We got lucky because it was a dog race.
Oh, that's true. I remember it now. We were like, oh my god, wait a minute, wait a minute, come on, come on, come on. Like, dog runs like, yay! My god, so many zombies. I did not sign up for this shit. It's so funny how like his head just explodes. Like he just stands still and
you always gotta do a group hug after a nuke. It's like group hug. But they can't slap you.
You're so mean, Marcia.
Me?
Yes, you. Ah, 200 more points. And I can pack a punch.
There we go.
Yeah, sure.
Oh boy. It's about time. That looks like the same map they had in the Origins trailer. So beautiful about blowing shit up. Cool stuff. They don't hold together so
yep.
Well, do they?
What do you call that, a grenade roll? You'd be ashamed of yourself. Oh yeah, I got a little movie thingy. I'm invincible now.
Wow. Oh shit, it's gonna
run,
be
run, oh shit. Hey, can I go that way?
Other way, other way, go, go, go.
You did not turn on the trap, did you?
No.
Okay, good. Because then zombies would just like spawn in front of us and that'll be fucked.
I'm not a dumb fuck, Bernardo.
But don't you just like from time to time,
don't
you know?
Confuse me with yourself.
You'd be proud if you were myself. You'd be like, man, I wish I was tiny. I wish I was that magnificent piece of art.
Like piece of art who has a freaking titanium rug stuck in his chest.
That's the beauty of it. That's what they call contemporary art, man.
So when your body dies, they're gonna put you in a museum?
Yeah, they're gonna put my plate into a museum. Are they gonna be like, this was Titanium Boy?
How much bullets do you have in your Mustang?
Infinite.
I see you, it's like, da da da.
Oh my god, I'm blinking red. Fuck!